Morning Show with Christine Belfort, Sarah Carlson, and Charlie Shortino.
Welcome back on your stormy Tuesday morning. Some lightning in our area. It's even being captured a little bit on our DOT cam there. 49 degrees outside. Okay, what a rush. Turn down your volume just a little bit. No, I'm kidding. I'm about to take you on a wild, loud, but beautiful ride through the Wilderness Resort's new zip line attraction. It is now open to the public, and zip line makes this week's hot trends.
Our day of adrenaline started with getting suited up and ready to rock. We had no idea what to expect.
They'll get rigged up in their harnesses. They'll go up to the first tower, and we'll have two guides with each team.
My team consisted of guide Jay, Amy, Joey, and guide Andy. Then we tackled the climb to the top of Tower 1. We were all nervous.
Everyone know how a zip line works?
Not really.
Okay, you have this pulley.
Okay.
The pulley sits on top of this cable.
Okay.
And you're strapped to it and let gravity do its work.
Should not have looked down. Bad. Bad.
Yeah, that's the view. More than 100 feet in several places.
The first step off this platform is always the worst.
And I walk off the box.
Yep.
Okay. All right. All right.
All right.
Have fun for me. All right. Woo!
By the second zip line, I got the hang of it, and I felt like I was flying. No hands, and it was so smooth. There are six towers and five zip lines spanning about a mile in length. It was a gorgeous canyon view below, but there were plenty of nervous guests. It can be quite daunting to be up that high. And you're not always guaranteed to make it to the other tower on your own steam.
In case you don't make it to the platform, my receiver guy, he's gonna pull you in.
And clearly, that happened to me. But I had no choice to hang around, enjoy the view, and wait for my rescue from Jay. Now, the last zip line was the best and fastest. We were hitting speeds of up to 30 miles an hour. At the end, all there was to say was this, a feeling shared by my entire team.
I flew!
You really feel that way. I mean, you really, really do. The cost is $65 a person. You are up there for about 1.5 to 2 hours. But if you are a guest staying there, it is $45. The Wilderness has more than 600 wooded acres in the Wisconsin Dells. For more information, go to our web channel, NBC15.com, under News Links. Now, one thing I didn't realize, it was really fun. My favorite, once you got into it, the first one, you kind of spin around and you're terrified. But my one was the favorite, where I stood like this and I just fell backwards off the platform. And then you saw one girl, I think it was Amy, doing a cannonball. It is a hoot. I highly recommend it. 2 hours, a lot of bang for the buck. Enjoy.
Looks fun. It really, really does look fun.
It was fun. They warned us, you know, that first step off, and especially that first one, is a little rough, so you're spinning around a lot.
Right.
But by the second, third, fourth, and fifth, it's a smoother ride, and you know more, you know, what you're doing.
I said to Christine, it didn't sound like her. One of the screams came out, and
well,
I was like,
well, it's just guttural.
Right, exactly. It's all natural.
Yeah, yeah. And then guests were kind of looking up, and because it's finally open to the public. So mm-hmm.
That's cool.
And you know what? It would make a great date. You know, seriously,
really?
it'd be fun, and also for a family, especially, you know, if you're not getting along or whatever this summer, it's a great like bonding group building experience. I think the three of us should go, but we already get along. But my point is this: just go.
We can.